I don't have to tell you how difficult it is to try to find the right words to articulate a little bit what this Tisha B'Av means. I'll speak about to me, and I hope that some of that which I say will be meaningful to you as well. Tisha B'Av, every year, reminds us of what we don't have. Judaism is based on a tripod. Judaism is based on Torah, Tefillah, and Gemilas Chasadim. The Beis HaMikdash was the, quote, repository of Torah. Moshe Rabbeinu, before his passing, writes 13 Sifrei Torah, one to each Shevet, and one is placed in the Aron. Any questions on the authenticity of Torah? We went to one place for its verification. When I say that the Beis HaMikdash is a source of Torah, not only that which we say daily, and we conclude every Shmona Esrei, Sheyivana Beis HaMikdash, V'sein Chalkeinu V'sein Rasecha, and you have to ask yourself, what's the Tzushtel? We've been studying Torah for the last almost 2,000 years without a Beis HaMikdash. But even our Torah is incomplete without the Beis HaMikdash. I believe I've shared it with you in the past, that famous portrayal of Chazal, whether the conversation actually took place is secondary, but that Yirmiyahu says to Plato, and again, the historians in the room, it's not necessarily the accuracy, did they actually speak to each other, but to see the depiction of Chazal telling us that Plato, and for that matter, any wise man, any philosopher, when he meets an outstanding Talmud Chacham, Kal v'chomer b'beno shel Kal v'chomer, when he meets a Navi, Yirmiyahu, and they speak in the language of Chachma, and the philosopher just cannot fathom how it is that Yirmiyahu has all this Chachma, and what's his response? I got all this Chachma from the Eitzim and the Avonim. You're asking me why I'm still mourning the Eitzim and Avonim, and it was so fresh, literally, in his day. The answer is that the Beis HaMikdash is that source of Chachma. So Torah we have, but it is incomplete. The Beis HaMikdash is the source of Tefillah. Not only are our tefillos, as we know, in place of the korbanos, which took place in the Beis HaMikdash, but you know better than me, living here in this country, where do you face? Wherever you are, you're facing Yerushalayim, you're facing the Mikdash, based upon the fourth chapter of Shir HaShirim, where Shlomo says, Bonui, the Sal Piot. What does that mean? Tail. It is literally the mound for which all pios, all mouths are focused. And if we can understand how it works, that tefillah rises and we don't understand, But we're told that it goes through the Beis HaMikdash. Again, we don't have a Beis HaMikdash. Our tefillah is on a second rate. The third aspect of this tripod is Gemilas Chasadim. And that's what I will try tonight, to focus that as well is lacking without a Beis HaMikdash. Yes, we, Baruch Hashem, do Chasadim. But to help us appreciate what it is that we are missing, I believe I will try to show that even in the realm of Gemilas Chasadim, we are severely lacking and wanting without a Beis HaMikdash. So it's not simply an Avelus Lashana. 1900 and change years ago, a building was destroyed. No, it's, as we shall see, a very special relationship existed between HaKadosh Baruch Hu and Klal Yisrael then, and it's that relationship that we are still mourning. As well as, and I think that this has to be said up front, most of us during the course of the year just don't find the time for this. We are, sad to say, so caught up with ourselves and even with our quote, ruchnius, that who's got time to focus on kaviyocho, his ruchnius? Kaviyocho, that shchinta begolusa. It's not only that we take the time to realize that we're in pain, but we have to just take the quietude and avinu malkeinu. We're in pain, our Father. Avinu shebashamayim, he is in pain. He's in pain that he cannot do for us what he wants to do. When we hear the news as to, unfortunately, where we are, mamish today, very, very literally, so the pasuk that comes to my mind is the very last pasuk in Bishalach, where HaKadosh Baruch Hu tells us, Ki Yod Al Keis Ka. Yod, we know, is Lashon Shavua. HaKadosh Baruch Hu takes a Shavua. And what is his Shavua? Al Keis Ka. Everybody's familiar with this. The word is Kisei, and Shem Hashem has four letters. Not Keis without the Aleph, and ka without the vav and the hey. But ein ha kisei shalem, ein ha shem shalem. I don't know any more than you do what those words mean. But I know one thing, that the Torah is telling us that there's a sense of deficiency. And chas v'shalom, for a man, someone to say, deficiency kaveyocho, HaKadosh Baruch Hu is telling us that for us to understand that just as he gets, quote, nachas from our Torah and our mitzvos, and this is what he wants, and this is why he created a world, he's telling us that his very essence, keis ka al keis ka, the very essence of HaKadosh Baruch Hu is lagging, Luchamol Hashem Bamolek, we door. As long as there's a people that has as its very raison d'etre, its very purpose, one thing, to blot out Klal Yisrael, which is another way of saying to blot out Shem Hashem. So it's not just, and we'll return to this, the families of the Chayolim that are literally, as we're speaking, in Shiva, that that is what we are mourning for, but we're mourning for Shechinta Vigalusa, that his Shechina as well is not able to produce what I will attempt to speak about in a moment. I'm here in Eretz Yisrael now almost 3 weeks. I'm sure all of you, after Tisha B'Av, you'll come to me and you'll say, Yudin, you were just right a little bit. You should only realize. I can only tell you that what I have noticed this trip is a very different sense of ichud, of togetherness that there is amongst Klal Yisrael, not just worldwide, knowing from where I come in New Jersey, but it's a good sampling how people are every day, what's happening, not simply how am I, but what's going on. How world Jewry is glued to whatever source of information that they have. There's an incredible ichud in this country. When I met with Rachel Frankel, because my community, when Lo Aleinu we heard the tragic news, we gathered, we davened, and people wrote letters to the three families, and people donated money for whatever the families would need it for. Makes no difference. When I gave her the money, I said to her, I don't need an accounting. Whatever the families decide to do to perpetuate the memory of the three boys, Hashem Yikom Damam, that's all we want. She did not blink. Instinctively, she said to me, we're going to try to find a way to keep this unity going. Needless to say, kol hakavod. However, and those who know me personally know by nature, I'm an optimist. However, let's be most frank. There is an incredible sense of ichud in the country. Why? Because, and halavai there should not be another one, when a siren comes and you're driving, and now whether you were to get out of your car, and let's go back to the instructions, and you go out, you lay down, and the first thing is you're concerned about the person in the next car. Is he, she okay? And you know very well, it makes no difference. Are they like you? Are they not like you? We are all one at just such a time. So this incredible ichud has come about because, as the Gemara tells us in Megillah, Gedola, Hasoras, Tabas, Yoser, Mimemches, Neviim, and Shiva Neviot. Greater was the effect on Klal Yisrael, Lo Aleinu, to bring them together, Lech Knosis, Kol HaYehudim, than 48 Neviim and 7 Neviot. That's one aspect. Secondly, we've seen, and again, you know at least as much as I do, the incredible Hashkocha Pratis during this whole event in Gaza. Incident after incident, a chayal being shot, and the grenade, instead of when the bullet was lodged in the grenade that he was wearing, instead of blowing him up and his chaverim, it stayed there. The list goes on and on. I visited 2 days ago in Adasa Haratzofim, a chayal. And I asked him if he wanted to talk a little bit about his situation. Unfortunately, he went in, I think there were 17, 18. His commander, two of his buddies, unfortunately, died. He said to me, going in, he realized there were so many booby traps which they were trying to ignite, which did not go off. So he mamash pointed to himself and said, Ani Nes. And then when the building, they were trying to enter from the rear, Pshuto Kemashmo exploded. And he only received wounds to his leg and arms and his eye. Ani Nes. We've seen so many of these nisim. But what's the problem? There is a very powerful nitziv. The nitziv is found in Parshas Vayigash. And the nitziv tells us that when Hashem appears to Yaakov, who doesn't want to go down to Mitzrayim, understandably, and Hashem says to Yaakov, Anothi Eireid Imcha Mitzrayim, V'yonochi A'alcha Gamolo, says the nitziv, it doesn't only refer to this galus, but HaKadosh Baruch Hu made a shvua with Yaakov that Anochi A'alcha, Anochi Eireid, when you go down, I am going down with you. When you're in galus, I'm in galus with you. Anochi Aleh Imcha Gamolo, when you come up, I am coming up. And the Nitziv says, HaKadosh Baruch Hu made a shavua that I will not be alone, I will not be exalted above Teva with any other nation in the world except through Klal Yisrael. So pinch yourself that through Klal Yisrael, when the Turkish Prime Minister says, impossible, after the first week, when there were 1,400 missiles sent into Israel, and at that time, one too many casualty, he said, impossible, cannot be, so many missiles and only one casualty. The Israelis are lying, and only we know. And this is a literal fulfillment of what the Nitziv says. Onochi A'alcha Gamolo. HaKadosh Baruch Hu is showing, I will show Nisim and Niflo'os L'malo Menateva through and only through Klal Yisrael. But what's our problem? Our problem is that it's stemming from a negative source. It's stemming from Lo Aleinu, a kidnapping and a murders. It's stemming from a war. And unlike Rachel Frankel, and I am the optimist, I am very, very worried. Please God, this should end tonight, the war. Can we perpetuate it in this state? And I'd like to suggest, this is where the Beis HaMikdash impacts upon the third aspect of the tripod. Gemilus Chasodim. Everybody in this room knows the wisest of men was Shlomo HaMelech. HaKadosh Baruch Hu gives him an opportunity and Shlomo asks for Chachma. In all of Tanakh, in Chazal there are many, but in all of Tanakh, as we know, there's only one story, one incident, narrative, to affirm the Chachma of Shlomo. Everybody is familiar with it. The two women, each one claiming, my child, Shlomo, bring the sword. Everybody knows. To refresh your memory, we're told, what was the profession of these two women? Now forgive me, what's the difference? No, we need to know that they were zonot. Prostitutes. What's the difference? A mother is a mother. Each one, no. The answer is, that for a zona, a baby is not the most convenient commodity. Not good for her on so many levels, as you'll think about yourself to be able to fill in the dots as to why not. The chachma of Shlomo was not only in bringing the sword. The chachma of Shlomo is based on Perek Gimel, Pasuk Yud of Shir HaShirim, where the pasuk tells us Tocho Ratzuf Ahava. The foundation of the Beis HaMikdash was built on Ahava, an incredible Ahava between HaKadosh Baruch Hu and Klal Yisrael. It was an Ahava of Liros Filei Ra'os. It was an Ahava that when they came to the Beis HaMikdash for Shalosh Regalim, as the Gemara tells us, and the Kohanim would move the Paroches away, and you would see the Kruvim Nu'urim literally hugging one another, as we know so challenging it was when Titus, Yamach Shemo, when he came in to the Kodesh HaKadoshim, that's what he saw. He couldn't understand it any which way. But we know it was HaKadosh Baruch Hu telling us that even in the state of Golos, but let's not lose sight of what we want to focus on. Tocho Rotz of Ahava, because of the incredible sense of love that existed in the Beis HaMikdash between HaKadosh Baruch Hu and Klal Yisrael, and Klal Yisrael and HaKadosh Baruch Hu, this emotion was able to overpower and dominate any and all other personal needs, even the vocation and every other aspect of the Zona. So it was the Tocho Rotz of Ahava, it was the love that Shlomo had imparted and created within Klal Yisrael through the Beis HaMikdash. That was his chokhmah, that her nature of the motherly love, which is found by everybody else, was just as strong in this case of the Zona as well. What emerges is that when we had a Beis HaMikdash, there was less time for selfishness. We're told in Mishlei, unfortunately, the Tava Yevakesh Nifrat. What does that mean? The person who is into himself, the person who's isolated, the one who's not concerned about the group, that person is going to be concerned with me, what my needs are. However, the more a person is connected to the next one, the more we're connected to HaKadosh Baruch Hu, the more we're giving with Ahava, the less we're focusing on our own egos, and the more there's able to be a true sense of Achdus and a true sense of togetherness in Klal Yisrael. I hope and pray that Rachel Frankel can try to perpetuate this kind of special spirit that we're all experiencing in Eretz Yisrael at this time. But I really believe that the next time happens to be Shachris, that we're going to say Sheyibona Beis HaMikdash B'mheiru B'yameinu. What we have in mind is not only the restoration of Torah on its pristine level, the restoration of Tefillah on its pristine level, but the restoration of Gemilus HaSadim as well on its pristine level. I just want to conclude with Dvarim Pshutim, but I really believe that there are so many connections between Tisha B'Av and Yom Kippur And just as on Yom Kippur, it's natural that we all accept upon ourselves various Kabbalos, knowing where I am in this very special Beis Knesses, Beis Medrash. I'm not going to focus on the Torah and the Avodah that's found herein, but I am going to suggest just one or two ways to perhaps try to keep the special Ichud of Klal Yisrael going, and that is both within our own as well as reaching out. If you work, and so many of you do, with not yet observant Jews, try to find the way. Your wife bakes something special for Shabbos, you're going to bring it in on Sunday or Monday to them and say, here, our Shabbos treat. A little something to once again maintain and continue a bridge. Interestingly, it's not Hillel, it's Shammai teaches, having a Kabbalah's call Adam, the same upon him, Yafos. It's not Hillel, it's coming from Shammai. Call Adam, not just those who are like me, those who are not like me, to save upon him, Yafos. Before you go shopping, I know we're always in a rush. That's the kind of life that we lead. Stop for 1 second and say, wait a minute. Who is the shut-in that I'm aware of? And can I just make that one call? Can I bring them something? And even if they don't need, just the fact that their phone rang and somebody showed concern for them. I think you have to make a kvius with your children. And once a week. And if once a week is too much, and I'm not sure if it is, then certainly once every other week. You take them to a senior citizen's home. And even if you only spend 10, 15 minutes there, just the presence of young children. I know. I do this. I've done this. I know what it does towards not only your children who gain so much from it, but those that are there. It's these little acts of going beyond which, please God, as we do, please God, so will He. We pray and we cry. We cry for, as we see in the first parak, in the first parak, we're told, Hoysa ke'almona. I'm not going to read all the names, but I'm just going to conclude by reading the names of the Kabbalos that we've had to bring in these last 2.5 weeks. The young Almonos, the young Yisomim, the young parents of these special Korbanos. And we remember Liran Adir, Hashem Yikom Domo, and Guy Agranati, Hashem Yikom Domo, and Yair Ashkenazi, Hashem Yikom Domo, and Eitan Barak, Hashem Yikom Domo, and Safir Baror, and Adir Barsono, and Galbason, and Oded Ben Sira, and I'm not going to read the rest, only because of time. And we remind ourselves, as we begin to read Eicha, Hashiveinu Hashem Eilecha V'Noshuva. Forgive me, one last point. The Gemara in Sota Memches, the Gemara in Tanis Chav Gimel, tell us, Mishachora Beis HaMikdash, the taste of fruit has diminished. Mishachora Beis HaMikdash, the size of the fruits have diminished. Who cares? What's the Gemara teaching us? And I believe what we're being told is that nature has changed. That's exactly what it is. And what else has changed in nature? That's right. You and I. Nature of man has changed. We're missing that Tocho Ratz of Ava. And so when we repeat tonight, Hashiveinu Hashem Eilecha V'Noshuva Chadesh Yoneinu Kikedem, we're asking that, please God, our nature should be transformed for the positive through your third Beis HaMikdash.
Bas Sion Kom Hadoro Hoyu Sore Kayolim Lomatsu Mire Ayolhu Vilokola Lifne Rode Zahra Yerushalayim ימי עניה ומרודיה, כל מחמודיה, אשר היו ימי קדם, בנפול עמו ביד צור, ואינו זהר לא ראו צורים, שוחקו על משפטיה. חטא חטאה ירושלים, על כן לנידה היוסה. כל מכבדיה הזילוה, כי ראו ערבוסה. גם היא נאנחה בתושה בוחה. תומסה בשולה, לא זכרה אחריסה, ותהילה פילואים, אין מנחם לא. ריאי אדוני אסמני, כי הבדיל אויי, ידו פורס צור, על כל מחמדיה. כי רואה עשו גויים בו מקדושו, אשר ציווי סוף, ויבוא וכל לא. כל עמו באנוכים מבקשים לחם, נוסדו מחמדיהם, ביומכם להושיב נפש. ראי אדוני והביטו, כי אויסי זולגו, לא עליכם כל עברי דרך, הביטו וראו, אם יש מחול כמחולי, אשר עולם לי, אשר הוגו אדוני ביום חלונתו. ממורום שלח איש בעצמו סל בירדנו, פורס רשס לרגלי, השיבני אוחור, נסונני שוממו, כל היום דובו. נזכר, תשעריי בידו, יסתורגו, עלו על צבורי, הכשיר תוכי, נסונני אדוני, בידי לא אוכל כולו. סילה, כל אביריי, אדוני, בקרבי, קורא עולי, מועד לשבור בחורי. גנץ דורך אדוני, לבסולס בס יהודו. על אלה אני בוכיה, איני יורדו מים, כי רחק מלבי מנחם, נשיב נפשי. היו בוני שוממים, כי גובר אויב. פרסו ציון ביודר, אין מנחם לא ציבור אדוני, ליעקב סביבו צורות, היסור ירושלים, לנידות עיניו, צדיקו אדוני, כביר מוריסי, שמונו כל העמים, וביהו מחאובי, בסולוסי ובחורי, הולכו ושבי. קורוסי Rimaavai Herimo Rimundi Kalais Kenai Bodhi Kavor Kivikshu Ochel Lamo Vyoshibu Esnapshon Rie Adonai Kitsarli Meyai Cholamoru Nepach Libi Bikirbi Kimoro Morisi Michutz Shiklo Chere Babayis Kabobes Shomu Ki Ne'enocho Oni Ein Menachem Ni Kol oyevai shomu ra'asi sasu ki ato osisa viveisa yom korosa viyu chomoni tavau chom ra'asa am lefanecho vi'omeyom lomo kasher ola halto li'i I'll call Pishroi, Kirabos Anchusi, Davoi.
Echad, Dapo, Arenoi, Patio, Shlipu Shemayim, Eretz Yisrael, Bezachar Adam Allah, Yom Abo, Bila Adenoi, Belochama, Onot Yaakov, Aras de Rasso, Eva Suda, Gila Arles, Delon the Father, Sorel, God of the Faria, Already Soel, Gishra for, Vino Vipneoye, Vivar Viakov, Gishava, Ofla, Sotchi, Darakash Dog, Yoye, Tapina. Sarvayaru, Komakudei, Moel Batsion, Shabakesh, Hamasu. Ayo Adonai, Yoye, Bilo Yisrael, Bilo Kalamanoseh, Shifes Mubitsara, Vayereb, Vasuda, Tania, Vadia, Yahamas, Pagan, Sukha, Shifes Moda. Shikach Adonai b'tzion, Noe v'shavos, Kinat v'zamapom, Melech v'cholei. Zonach Adonai, Nizbecho, V'er v'kdosho, Yizkir v'yadayev, Chomor z'amenoi se'a, Kol nasnu b'beis Adonai, Kiyo moe. Choshav Adonai, L'hashkis, Chomas v'tzion, Kablo Hishiv Yado Vivaleya Vyabel Chel V'choma Yachta Vumlalu Tavu V'aref Shoreha Yivad V'shiva Vrilea Malka V'soreha V'arayim Yivara Kam Nivyeha Lo Matzu Chazon Me'adonoi Yeshu L'aretz Yivud Zikni Batzion Helu Afar Arosho Agru Saki, Uridu La'aretz Rosh HaKesulos Yerushalayim. Kalu Bademos Einai Chamar Meruvayai, Mishpach La'aretz Kibedi, Al-Sheber Basami, Yantap Olel V'yonek, Berhavos Kirya. Imosam Yomru, Ayed Avan V'yayim, Satavam Kechalav, Berachov Osir, Shtavech Nafsham, Elchiki Moisam. Ma'idaech, Ma'adam Elach, Habas Yerushalayim, Ma'esh Elam, Menachamech, Kisuzos Batzion, Kigadol Kayom, Shibrek Mirbalach, Diviyayich, Hazulav, Shav Yisabel, וגילו על אבונך, נושיב שמוסך, ויחזו לך, נעשו שוב ומדוכים. סרבו עלייך, כפיים, כל עוברי דרך, Sharku Yani Ugo Shama Bas Yerushalayim Azosai Shiobru Kalilas Yoyfi Masagus Lachala Arets Patsu Alayev Pihem Koyvayev Sharku Yacharku Shein Amogalunu Akste Hayom Shikibidu Masanu Rohinu Asa Adonai Asher Zomam Yom Raso Asher Tziva Vimei Kedem Arasa Lo Chamal Vayisamach Alayich Oyeim Herim Keren Tzorayim Tzach Libam El Adonai Chol Mas Vatzion Haridi Kanachol Tiva Yom Avalayla Apidi Vugas Loch Apidom Vasegay Kumi roni balado, lirosh hashmuros, shifri kamayim libech nechav, ne adonai, si elam kabayim, hefer sholayim, atuvi merav, rosh hachutos, re adonai, vahaditah, libi alal toko, im tochal no nashim piryam, olulei tzibuchim,
Yeah, Outside, I ain't even got
דובך ראשון יונה אל חיקו בעצמו עוללים שואלו לכם הורס אימן הוכלים ועדנים נושמו בחוצוס האמונים עלי סולח חיבקו משפטוס ועידל אבום נסמים מחטס אספדום הפוכו חמור יוגע רוחו ידולים זקו נזיבה משלי זכו מחלות עוד מועצם מפנים ספים כזרסון חשך משחור תרון לא ניקו בחוצוס צופד עולם עצמו יובש היוחץ טובים היו חללי חרב חביבנו שם יזרופו מדוקרים מתנובות סודות ידד נשים החמוניות בשבו ילדיהם היו לבנוס למה לשבת כאילו אדוני אסחם לסוף שופח חרון עבור ויצא סייש בציון בתוך המסוד עושה לא האמינו מלכי ארץ כל שבסבר כי אבות צער ואויב שערי ירושלים מחטוס נביאה אבונוס כהניה השופכים בקרבה דם צדיקים נאויבים החוצות ניגל ואדום לא יוכלו יגעו גושיהם סותמי כל עולמו סורו סורו אל תיגעו כי נצאו גם לא אמרו והגויים לא יוסיפו רגו פני אדוני חלוקם, לא יוסיף להביטם. פני חוענים או נשאו, וזקנים לא חוננו. עודנו תכלנה עינינו, ועזרנו עוד. וציפייסנו ציפינו אל גוי, לא יושיע, צעדו צעדינו, נחס וחוסינו, קרב קיצינו, מראו יוננו, כי בו קיצינו. קלים היו עודפינו, מנשמי שמיים, הערים דלקונו, המדבר, ולאחתנו משיח אדוני נלכד ישכיסוס אשר אומרו בצילו נכרה בויים סיסי וסמכי ועשתו יושבת ברצות גם עלייך תעבור כוס תשכי וסיסוי תם ארומך בסציון לא יוסיף הרוסך Pokad Abomech Basedo Gila Alchato Soy.
Thank you. Kocheinu, Tazeinu, Yerech Yomim. Hashiveinu, Alinoye Lecho, Benoshu, Tadei Shomeinu, Kikeven, Gimois Lastonu, Tzavtoleinu, Ad Miyoi. Hashiveinu, Aninoi Lecho, Benoshu, Tadei Shomeinu, Kikeven.
Kimo, where is it?
Oh,
grant the guard those kindness of the Lord.
Thank you. With a lot of prayers, and then we'll be at 1:30.